I think talking about body image in particular is so difficult. We used to think it was really something that affected women more than men, but that is certainly not the case anymore. We're seeing a lot of men with real issues around body image. The first thing, you know, is that everybody is concerned about their body image. So we all have doubts, you know, are we thin enough, muscular enough? I mean, you know, whatever it is. And if you dance around that, you're never going to get to having that honest conversation and that connectedness, which is truly what intimacy is. Intimacy is not about sex. Intimacy is about being vulnerable. And this is certainly a situation when you really are going to be vulnerable. So I think to, first of all, not talk about it in the bedroom or where you would normally have that kind of sexual connection, because there tends to be value in that situation. To talk in I statements, you know, I'm scared, I'm nervous because, or, you know, I don't feel good about my body. Is it okay if I keep my t-shirt on? I think we should have the permission to really be honest about it. And, you know, lust has a way of putting blinkers on one's partner. And often they're really not examining you the way you would examine yourself. So, you know, be a little bit forgiving.